Hey guys, Gavin Uranium here, and welcome to my video. This video is the results of my 3K subscriber contest. Thank you to everyone who has participated. Sorry that I'm only able to record audio but not video for this video. Yeah, because I'm really busy these days with university applications and stuff. I don't seem to be much less busy than before I graduated. So yeah, please bear with me, but yeah. For today's video, I'm gonna announce the results of my favorite contest. In total, I received 7 entries. Thank you to these 7 who have prepared a fan art for me. I really appreciate it, although it's a bit underwhelming, the numbers. Yeah, 7 for 3,000. It's really not proportional, but we'll make do with what we have. So for these 7 entries, I'll be ranking the top 3, and the other 4 will also be shouted out. But not ranked, because really, I like all 7 entries. The first entry is from Plushy Roll. Yeah, she drew me holding an axolotl in a very cute pastel color style. We appreciate it. I love axolotls. Axolotls are cute, just like me. Yeah, and also to mention, all 7 of these were drawn like based on my Gacha OC. None of them are in my real life picture or my profile photo. Which I thought was quite interesting. Interesting choice, all 7 of you. So the second entry is from AmyXZ. Yeah, pretty cool drawing, although I don't play the violin. Yeah, I am actually not a violinist. I play the cello, which you guys may call the big violin. It's actually not wrong though, cello is big violin. We'll just let you believe that first. And yeah, appreciate it. Next one is by Dusky. What I'm seeing is me and Rainbows in our gray hoodies. Very wholesome in the Christmas background, I think. Pretty good, I like it. Thank you for that. The next entry is from Morgan Lefay. I think that's how I pronounce her name. Sorry if I did it wrongly. I am a linguist, but I can't do all languages. So anyways, pretty nice drawing. I like it. Thank you for that. And the next 3 will be ranked. In third place is by Lizzie Histoire, and yeah, she's really using paper, and I really like it. Pretty different from all the other 6 entries, which are all digital. Appreciate your effort, and I really like it, so I gave it the third place. Good job. And the second place goes to Haiyin. Pretty cute. Yeah, I look so cute in that, and it makes me miss winter, honestly. I haven't had winter since 2019. 2019 was the last time I ever experienced winter, so this really brings back good memories of me playing snowballs. I love snowballs. Thank you for the art. And in the first place, we have this entry by B-Puffs. I really like this a lot. I like the background, the effects, and me skiing, because, you know, my Discord server is my ski resort and winter is my favorite season. I really miss skiing. My last ski trip was also back in 2019, and before that, my family used to ski every year. And because of the pandemic, we weren't able to for these 2 years. So, really reminds me of very good memories. Thank you, B-Puffs. And as a prize for winning the first place, I will shout out your channel, your YouTube channel, and it'll be in the pinned comment and in the description. Everyone, go subscribe to B-Puffs, who is also a friend of mine and a really nice person, and a very does a lot of cool stuff. Not just art, but also voice acting auditions and stuff, as well as a bit of poetry, or maybe a lot. I didn't prepare a script for this video, so things I say might turn out awkward, but yeah, I guess that's all for the announcement part. I'm done announcing the results of my 3K fan art contest. Thank you for the 7 of you who participated, as well as all those who were with me, like who are sticking with me through my journey from 2K to 3K subs. Unfortunately, I'll be going to the army in just a few days, and it's just around the corner. 2022 is just around the corner, and my enlistment as well. So it's a bit unfortunate that will be a disruption to my YouTube stuff. Yeah. But anyways, for all of you out there, just because I'm going to the army doesn't mean you can abandon my channel. Please stay tuned and stay subscribed. I will be posting epic content, whether scheduled or uploaded, like from on days that I'm in the army or on days that I'm out. So please stay tuned for my content, and I wish everyone a happy new year 2022. So that's about it. Thank you for watching this budget production, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay tuned.